family is life's greatest blessing. Students, let's look at the lesson spotlight. Different kinds of families, who is who in a family, and family tree. Students, do you know what is a family? I will tell you. A group of people staying together make up a family. Families can be small with 4 or 5 members. Small families are also known as nuclear families. Some families are really big and have many members living in the same house. Such family is called a joint family. Now students, I want you to draw a picture of your family in your respective notebooks. Payal, show me your notebook what you have drawn. Ma'am, my family includes father, mother and a younger sister. It is a small family. A small family is also called a nuclear family. Very good, Payal. Now Apram, you tell me what you have drawn.
Ma'am, I have a big family. It includes my parents, elder brother, grandparents, uncle, aunt and cousin sister. We all live together in the same house. My family is a joint family.
Very good, Apram. Now, Roger will tell the class what he has drawn.
I stay with my parents and I have an adopted sister and a pet dog. His name is Tang. He is also a member of our family.
Students, do you know what is an adopted child? I will tell you. Some families adopt a child. An adopted child is not born in the family but is brought into it. The child receives love and care and becomes a part of the family. Now, Nikki will show the class her family picture. Ma'am, I live with my mother and my younger sister. Students, do you know what a single parent family is? I will tell you. Single parent family is one in which children live either with their mother or their father. Children, now we will learn who is who in the family. Your father and mother are your parents, as you can see on the blackboard. Students, your father's parents are your paternal grandparents. Your mother's parents are your maternal grandparents. Your father's brother is your paternal uncle. And your mother's brother is your maternal uncle. Students, now we will learn about the family tree. As you can see on the blackboard, on the very top are grandfather and grandmother. On the second, there are your mother, father, uncle and aunt. And on the bottom is your cousin and you. Students, do you go on vacations with your parents? Do you spend time with your parents and grandparents? Well, it's fun with the family. Family members love to spend time with each other. They celebrate birthdays, festivals and other special days together. They go on vacations, picnics and outings. Students, it's time for the quick recap. I will ask each one of you what we have learnt in the chapter. Payal, first you tell me. Ma'am, we learnt that a group of people staying together make up a family and families can be big or small.
Ma'am, we also learnt that a family tree tells us who is who in the family and how the members are related to each other. Members of a family love to spend time together.
Very good, Payal and Apram. The chapter is over. Now students, I want you to read the chapter once again at your home. The class is dismissed. Take care, students.